Guys, welcome back to another vlog, and today it's gonna be I have a clinic, Jeff Cook clinic, and then I have the banquet. Yeah, hopefully that goes well. I'm a little bit nervous for the Jeff Cook clinic because I had a lesson. So I had this week was just went horribly wrong because I rode horribly. Actually, it didn't went horribly wrong. I just rode horribly. So I just need to calm down. Let me show you guys my outfit. So starting off with my Cheshire, this is an Essex Cheshire with cute little monkeys on it. And then this is a Cavalieria Toscana belt, and then romp breeches, and then this is from Bend. I got the socks from Bend. I was wondering what sweater to do, either the Cavalieria Toscana. This is really cute, but it's a little big. And then I also have Asmara Equestrian. I like this one a lot, and it's 40 degrees out. Also, I got my boot cleaning stuff. Yeah. Okay, guys, so I just put my boots on. My saddle pad from my best friend.
It's all right, no problem. Look, look, a little close to your saddle and that tighter turn. You guys are very good 2-point riders. You'll notice on the rail, right corner a little. Well done. Well done. Little vertical and make a left turn. On the rail a little bit. You don't want to jump that other one. There you go. Excellent. Excellent. Let's do it one more time, okay? Now you're so good at 2-point, you can even sit a little more landing, okay? Show me a light seat landing. It's all right, doesn't matter. Sit a little turn. Because I'm very glad you are so good at 2-point, you're so good at it, you can start to do a little in the tack sometimes. Again. Yeah, look at that. Look at that, perfect, walk and rest. So we're sink a little open, maybe a little indirect behind for a second. You got it, eyes up. Not too fast. Nice corner. Yeah. All right, no problem. The corner was great, we'll just stay the same. Not too fast here. Stay on the rail a little bit. Perfect. Perfect. Vertical again. On the rail. Left turn. There you go. Now, that works out. Canter. Outside rail. Slower, slower, good. Oh, that's what I want. In the middle though, he's left to center. Slow and middle, slow and middle, slow and middle, slow, slow, perfect. Perfect, walk and rest. Find an ounce softer in front, even if it backfires a little. Cool it, whoop, whoop, whoop. Well done. Sit, sit, sit. There, you feel that? Just after the wheelbarrow, you had it, huh? He's done for today, eh? Good. And I would not be telling you that if you weren't so good at 2-point, okay?
Hello. Could you please? Hi.
So I'm home and I need to take a quick shower, and then after my shower, I'm gonna get dressed into my Banquo outfit, and then I'm gonna curl my hair, I think. Well, I'm gonna Dyson it, then I'm gonna curl it, and then we'll be ready to go. But I kinda have to rush in the shower, so bye.
Guys, sorry I forgot to film, but it's like 10:15 and I have to go to bed right now because I have to wake up at 6:30 again. So yeah, I'm just in bed, and I will have some pictures. There are the ribbons back there. They're just like sitting on that. And I will post some like pictures from tonight and stuff. Like they'll probably be like over there or something, or like while I'm filming this video. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the morning. Morning, it is 6:30 and I am gonna go get dressed. Washed my clothes last night, so I'm just gonna wear the same exact thing I wore yesterday. So I don't want to get up, but I have like 10 minutes to get ready, so I have to. Okay, so I just got here and it's I have like 30 minutes.
Keep the rhythm. All right, good. Turn left. Good deal for Shelly's horse in that last group. Easy, easy, easy. Nice. Good. Left turn all the way down though. You got it. You got it. Good girl. About close to the saddle. And walk here. Turn. You're good. It's fine. Straight, straight. Sink. Yeah. Ooh. Perfect. It's fine. Good, good, good move. Sit. Slow. Sit. Slow. Sit. Better. Nice. Straight. Looking good. Piece of cake. Corner, corner, corner. If you guys can get out there by him, it's a good deal. You got it. Nice. Well done. Well done. Good girl. Can't beat that. Remember, don't say whoa every time, it wears out. Good move, good move. All right. Piece of cake, huh? He's got such a big stride, he walks the four, eh? And you can actually, as much as like we've been talking about kind of turning, flowing, with his stride, Kira, you can be a little patient off the turn, huh?
And quarter line, we don't even know about. Good, your timing was good. Marine, very good.
I just got on.
So by the time you're on the rail, your timing was good. And if you have that, if you guys do the equitation, and you have that, you know.
So I know that was just the Jeff Cook Clinic that you guys watched. It ended, and that was fun. And I'm going to put in a video of me just schooling a pony, a lesson pony that had lessons that day. But she's tends to be wild, so I just need to hop on her for a little school because Katoki was gone for a little checkup at the doctor, and he's back now. I'm actually riding him today. Anyways, yeah, toodles. I wanted to vlog today, I don't know why, but it's the training horse's off day. I'm gonna go school a pony. My horse is gone anyways. He left yesterday to go to California for a doctor's appointment because they have like an annual doctor's appointment. So that's what he's doing right now. Go
My mom actually has like a lesson, so I'll just like school the phone while she's doing her little lesson. Yeah. I don't know how I feel about the blue and the green, but it'll work. Let's see if my mom's ready. Okay, so I think we're ready to go. Got my new boots because I need to start breaking them in. So excited for your lesson?
So excited.
Is Kira taking mom to lesson number
three?
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting
up. Okay, so we're almost there, but mom, do a fit check.
Right now, I just have a t-shirt on. But
from where?
This is my NCL t-shirt because I'm doing book drive today, so I want to be wearing that when people drop books off. But I have a sweater that's going over it. My sweater is Esmer Equestrian. My breeches are amazing. I love these. I think they're romp, but they're awesome. I'm wearing my Ferragamo belt because it's a horse bit buckle.
My Aviator Nation, then I have Lulu, Lemon, I'm like Kendra Scott. And then Taylor Sportsman with some Ovation socks that have like little llamas on them. Wearing like Cavalleria Toscana. Okay, get off. Okay guys, I'm riding Jesse. Sleeping. Be one. We're so cute. This is riding this pony. She's, you know. Oh, and Loka Boops is sleeping too. Look at this Loka Boops.
Handsome! You have, looks good. Look at your eyelashes. Doesn't he look like he's got fake eyelashes? I've never seen
Why
him
are
so
you
much.
Staring at me? The Katoki stall's empty. Oh, there goes Jessie. She's getting up. She heard me with the treats. Isabella woke up. I know, pony. Mrs. Scotty. Up top. Okay, go. She's a little afro. A little afro. She's so dirty. What a good pony. Now I'm attacking her, and yeah, she was pretty sassy, but she was really good actually. Guys, so I would like to end this vlog saying normal is coming up. I'm leaving in less than a month right now. Coming up, and I cannot wait for all the vlogs. Sorry. Yeah, thermal's coming up, and I'm so excited. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. My next vlog will be thermal. So that is so fun. Toodles.